Talking to Odette about her husband? Ugly. Anyway. No. Ah, yes. I forgot the voices. And the smells like wet concrete. Overpriced gas. Yo, old man. How's it going, fella? Just saying. What's up with you? Look at Sam hanging too. From my hanging to yours. Peace, bro. Take a look at this photo. Have you seen this guy around? Nah, man. Even if I had, why would I tell you? Yeah, I think I messed up. Let's talk to him again. Yo, old man. Hi. One slick, silver-tongued devil. All of them melt. Now go crazy and kill someone. Hope I didn't. Yeah. Can I talk to this guy? I think the sound is too loud. So guys? Yo. I'm just gonna call him. Aye, if it isn't Mr. Howie, what's a rascal like you up to this fine evening? Aye, having you know. Yeah, I'm looking for someone. You got me? You know, I have a terrible memory for faces, but they, when I hear a great scurrying, sorry for this business, but my wifey, Australia, and I, we got second flag due soon. Let's go get ready. Son, you what? Why? Eventually, Howie. So anyway, I see. Is as round as a watermelon, right? So I tell her, huh? Woman, you get any bigger and I won't fit in you. Won't fit in your trunk of the car. Oh, okay. Greg, can you answer a couple of my questions? Howie, ease up. What's so important if you can't let a friend tell his story? I'm looking for a guy. Here's the photo, seen him recently. I don't know, Howie. I see so many faces. I know those scrawny shorts by flashing their cash at the bike still. Have you seen him here? I look like the kind of guy to be in there? Essie. Oh, Essie, have my balls. Anyway, Howie, you're searching off my... scaring off my clients, you know? Alright, thanks. Yeah, see you now. That took way longer than... I'll check the theater last and then... call it an episode. They did a great job restoring the... Yes. If people watch more movies, maybe the world won't be so bad. Yeah, I agree.